We gather today to give thanks for the gift of marriage, to witness the joining together of Emily and Alec, to surround them with our prayers and encouragement, and to ask God's blessing upon them so that they may be strengthened for their life together and nurtured in their love.